Hi, good evening. Thank you for coming. Even you have a long day at work. Have you guys taken your dinner? Sorry to say, dinner is not provided. Yeah. Okay. We have a very good speaker today. Yeah. His name is Andy. He's in this business for about a year plus. Previously, he was in the Navy, and after that he quit. He became a property agent for 8 years. Yeah. Now he's into this business for 1 over years. Before that, I want you to help me to silent your phone, yeah, so that you can have full participation in this workshop. Yeah. Okay. Can you help me to welcome Andy?
Okay. Can we give a round of applause to Eugene? It's actually his first few times, so he's a bit nervous. But I would like to encourage every one of you to be like him, because he made the step to actually come forward. All right, let me do some adjustment first. Okay. How's everyone today? Work, is it very difficult? Was work tough today? Busy? Okay, still acceptable. The boss didn't come on to you. Are you all working? Or all retired already? Retired already. All working. Okay, I presume everyone is working. Everyone is working? Hands up if you're working. Did you all work today or content already? Oh yeah, okay. Never content. Oh, content is not the word, sorry. Never go to work. Content is actually for school. You all use the content? I use the content, but only content once. Yeah. For those that don't know what is content, that means never go to school. It means skip school. Right? In Singapore, we call it content. I also don't know why. Don't ask me. Okay? So, I'd like to welcome you for today's talk. Right? Very important, because today I'm going to share with you the e-commerce business. Okay, something very interesting that I actually started 1 year ago. Okay, I don't know whether have you guys looked at this picture. Have you got a chance to look at this picture? Do you know what this picture is? Have you all played this game before? Oh, I need some response, because I don't know, really. Have you all? Okay, this is called Wall-E. Right, he has a brother called, this guy is called, what's his name? I also forget. Waldo, correct. Waldo is someone that actually you can see that you're supposed to find this guy. Okay, so most of the time I always put it this picture up before the presentation. The reason is to keep yourself occupied. Okay, there's a purpose. Because when you look at something, you want to find something. When you focus on it, you can actually find it. But if you look at the picture, it's just like a picture. Where am I going to find this Waldo? Can you find Waldo? Where's Waldo? And if you have seen this picture, where can you find Waldo? Anyone can find Waldo? Okay, Waldo is actually over here. Okay? Yeah, something very interesting, because kids like to see this. As an adult, I also like to do this. Because it actually helps to occupy my mind. Right, and also at the same time, I realize that when you focus on doing something, you'll be able to find. Do you agree? Do you agree? No? I need some response. Can I have some response? Yes, so that I know you guys know what I'm saying. Because if you don't respond, I really don't know what you're saying. Whether you all get my message or not. Okay, so I will request everyone to respond. Is it okay? Yes. Okay? Yeah, thank you very much. Okay, I appreciate that. Okay, so today I'm just gonna go into the e-commerce business. But before I start, because since we're gonna spend the next 3 hours together, right? No, not 3 hours, 1 hour. Okay, just kidding. 3 hours because I also want to go back. Alright, go back home early and rest because it's a long day. Alright, for every one of you, but I believe there is something that probably you can find for yourself today. Okay, I'm just going to share my experience. Alright. Okay, so today we're going to start on fire wealth. What is fire wealth? Fire wealth basically is actually a formula for creating passive income through e-commerce. But at the same time, it can be used for any other business. Because that's the power of it. Yeah? You know all these five rules, it will actually help you in your business. Anyone here doing business? Involved in doing business? No? Everyone is an employee? Everyone's employed? Okay, very good. So at least I know how do I go into understanding your needs. Then from there I can address it. Okay? So just a bit of introduction about myself. Introduction. Okay, this was me 5 years ago. Is it okay I share a bit of my life? Yeah? So that we get to know each other more. Okay? Can, huh? Alright, so this was me 5 years ago. I started doing real estate, probably about 8 years ago. And of course, 5 years ago was very stressful. After 3 years of working in real estate, hey, no joke. Has anyone been is anyone in the real estate industry? Anyone here? No? Okay, a few of us, a few of them. Right. Real estate is actually one thing very challenging as well. But it's very fulfilling because you do get a very, very good income if you have friends who are in real estate. Alright? So it's actually something that I wanted to do. Alright? Because I started from the Navy. Being in the Navy, you go through a certain regime, to actually do certain things, that so-called you're still under employment. So I wanted to do something different. So this was me 5 years ago. I look like uncle. Do I look like uncle? Do I look older? Do I look older then or now? Then. So I'm 39 this year. Do I look at 39? No. Older. Do I look older? No. Don't scare me because you realize that one thing, everyone scared to become old. You are worried to become old? Scared. Are you scared to become old? No one. Okay, very good. Yeah, you want to grow gracefully, right? Yeah, so you want to grow very looking good as well, right? Yeah, everyone will look good when you grow as well. Same thing. So this is me now, right? I have 2 kids, right? And my lovely wife, right? My kids are 6 and 1 is 4. Do you think they are cute?
Yeah.
Yeah. Later I show you a picture. Even cuter. Yeah, I love them. Okay, these are my 2 boys. Okay, and of course. Whatever that has passed has brought us to now where we are. Whatever we have learned is last time, so we can't change. But today, I believe there's something we can change. Do you agree?
Yeah.
When you do something from today onwards, you can change your future, isn't it? Yeah? Okay? So this is what I always believe in. If past really doesn't matter, right? As long as you grab hold of the opportunity now and do something about it, you can actually make a change in your life, right? Whether you like it or not, there will be a positive change to it. Okay, so I just want to share something about my life as I go along. Okay, this was me. I have a twin brother. Anyone has a twin brother here or a twin sister? So, anyone has siblings here? Oh, you all know siblings, lah. One child policy. Who has siblings here? Raise their hand. Does siblings compete?
Yes.
But do you realize that as a twin, the competition is double. Really, really, no joke. Because everything is comparison today, now. Your grades are no good, your brother is better. Isn't it? Because we are so-called to be the same. Yeah? We have the same mind, the same look, everything. We born on the same day some more. this was me. So I had the pressure. And because me being the younger one, I always feel pressured. And of course, when you're pressured, sometimes you don't perform well. Isn't it? Yeah, so that was me, and I realized that my journey as in my life, I realized that I'm a slow learner. Really, because my brother he actually graduated with a master's. Alright, me being a diploma holder is like one sky and one earth. So do you all feel the pressure? I do feel the pressure. So I was always in the shadow of my brother. Okay, but I want to achieve something. So I realized that You know, but when younger days, I would always follow what he do. So when he became a naval, this commando officer, right, he was a commissioned officer. He was one of the selected few to go to England. If you know about Sandhurst Military College, it's one of the prestigious military college in the world. Right, every year they only select one person in every country worldwide to attend this college. So he was the selected few. Okay, very high profile. All right. But of course, at the same time, I also feel pressure. I need to do something better. Okay, so that was me. So I followed his footstep. I went into the Navy. I signed up with the Navy for 6 years. Then after that, I finished my contract. But I realized something. When I was in there, I realized that I cannot retire. You know why? My commanders, or those that same as me and Encik, right, warrant officers, when they finish their contract, you know what they are doing? Become taxkeeper. They couldn't find other things because they retired 40 plus 50, you retire already, basically. So there wasn't any way out for them. So they came out, after it all stuck for a few years. There's nothing wrong with that, but it's just that it mold us into a person, right? Mold us into a person as what we will be. Okay, so that's very important. Alright, so I followed my brother's footsteps. But of course, when I finished my contract, I realized I need to do something. So I became a real estate. Salesperson. Anyone has friends here who are real estate salesperson? Do you all know that their income is very good? Yeah, very good. But do you know that it's also very, very challenging industry? It is a very challenging. Is it challenging now? Yes. It's double, triple. Market no good. A lot of things are happening, right? But of course, I've realized that it's actually a transformation for myself as well. Because I realized that there is something that is in me that is coming up. You know, the entrepreneur spirit is coming up. So that's a mindset transformation. So I did pretty well. Alright? So this was me 5 years ago. Alright. Do you all know what's the income of a real estate person? Relatively good one. Not the mediocre type. Alright? Very good. You know what's the income? Like per month, for example? Any guess?
50,000?
Yeah? 20,000, 30,000? You know what was my highest month that I did? Any guess? You have a guess? Huh? Any guess? 100,000. 143,000. Is it good income? Yeah, it is very good income. 143,000. But does it happen all the time? No, it doesn't. Realize something that is actually not really a business as well. You only when you work, you get the income. So I realized I slowly transform. Alright, I transform to become this person. Alright, but of course there are also ups and downs. So what is actually happening now? You see, how bad is this now? Very bad. A lot of news about property agent. You know about the market. But do you think it's a good time to invest now? Anyone want to buy property now?
Yes.
Anyone want to buy property? Do you think it's a good time to buy property?
Yes.
You don't want to buy. Do you own property? Yeah? Do you own property? Anyone here owns a property? At least one property? Oh, your hand very heavy. Anyone owns a property? Hands up if you own a property. Here, Singapore has a lot of people that own property. At least a HDB. Do you agree? Yeah? But at the same time, I realize that the thing is, the property market is also giving us opportunity as well. This, in fact, now is the best time to buy because the market is soft. You can actually bargain. You know, realize? So opportunity comes to you. Now whether you want to buy or not only. So when you do an assessment correctly, you realize that there is opportunity to buy now. But do you have the knowledge now? Don't have. Yeah? The news always come out, always outdated. I always feel that, so I don't read the news because it's past statistics. Alright, but of course it's an indication of the future. So if you how you see you analyze, you know, certain things. So for me now is I also open up my eyes to look at other things. But of course real estate is also my passion as well. I realized something that I want to do better in real estate. And of course when I started to look for opportunity and business, my real estate business become better. Alright? This is the general thing. Buyers come by means income will drop. But income will definitely drop. Yeah, this market will drop. But it's how you capitalize on it. Okay? For me, I realized that there is other opportunity out there. So I went out to look. But I never forget what my base is. So importantly, everyone has a job here, right? Do you have another income? Anyone has another income besides your job? Okay, someone has income as well. Alright? So it's important. You need to have another income. It's just like a saving as well. Yeah? So when you have another income, it helps you during crisis. Do you all agree that crisis does happen? Alright? When you cannot work, what will happen to you? Is your why, you know, you have your why, right? You have your parents, you have your kids to feed, huh? So you need to have another income. So that is why precisely I started to look for business, alright? And of course, I explore a lot of things, but I realized that the internet will still give you the best, isn't it? Do you all agree? You all don't agree, huh? When you all agree, then I will share, alright? And when you all agree, then you know that internet can bring you business. Can make you rich. It's important, no? Because if you don't agree, then it's like, wow, when I do internet business, how? It doesn't make me money. Anyone has done internet business yet? Raise your hand if you have done this internet business. Like you set up shop, you know, online. Anyone has done that before? Never. Okay. So I understand what your need is now. Okay. Precisely, we need to go into more things. So of course, I started to look for things. So this is my son. Don't you think he's cute? This is the cutest picture I can ever find. I wanted to put my own photograph there, but I realized that I'm not as cute as him. So I put his photograph. Okay, so I started to have a lot of ideas. A lot of concept about this and that. All these kind of things started coming up. Okay? And importantly, after 1 year, I realized that there is opportunity already. Because it actually helped us to generate this revenue that we have. 12 million. Okay? It's worldwide, huh? Because we're talking about internet. Internet has no boundary. Right? Anywhere I cannot access internet? Sorry, North Korea. Okay? Probably I cannot. Yeah. But the rest of the world can. So that is your market. The market is so big out there because it's worldwide. It's not restricted geographically at all. Okay? So I realized that this is an opportunity for us to actually do that. Okay? But importantly, what actually helped us is the that I have. Okay? Importantly is what are the things. I'm gonna show you a short clip. Okay? Sorry, yeah. I'm gonna skip this. Alright. So okay, it's important. What you actually see in certain things will actually help you in your business as well. Okay, so I'm gonna show you a picture. Okay? See whether what you see. Okay? You know what is this? Anyone who knows what is this? Flowers. Plastic flowers. What do you see? Plastic flowers. Okay. Can you sell this online? Yeah. Who will buy? People will buy. Do you have plastic flowers at home? Don't have. There are people who need plastic flowers. Okay? So importantly is, but you see, this Asian guy, do you know Li Ka-shing? Yes. You know? He was Asia's richest guy. Right? He has an empire. But you know what business he started from? Selling plastic flowers. Is it? So what you see is very important, right? Isn't it? Okay? And of course, this perception is important. Okay, later I'm going to go into the rules of the business, right? Basically, how to run the e-commerce business and what we can actually help. Appreciate you, thank you. Yeah, put it to Simon, thank you. So importantly, do you all want to know what is my thought? What's the thought behind myself, in me, to help me to able to do this business? Is it important? You think it's important? Yeah, because for example, I ask you to run a business. If you don't have a business mindset, you don't have this persistent or you know, what's the ingredient to be successful in business? The business will not flourish. Right? Do you agree? Is it important? The mind is a very strong thing. Why is it that when someone do a business as compared to another person that do a business, the person has the right mindset, the right attitude, the right things to do, he's able to make the business well. But as compared, it's the same business, but the person don't do it. What is the difference? The mind. That's the only thing. Yeah? So you all agree that the mind is a very strong thing? Yeah? Very strong thing, huh? Okay. So do you know this guy? Albert Einstein. Do you think he's the smartest man on earth? Anyone smarter than Albert Einstein? Anyone? Raise your hand. I'm not the smartest person on earth. Okay? In fact, I think that I'm not so smart also. Okay? But do you all believe that everyone's a genius? Do you think you're a genius? Do you think you're a genius? No. Okay. But he believed that everyone is a genius. Huh? Why does he think that way? Because it's your perception. I believe I'm a genius. Because I'm a genius in my own field. Do you agree? Right? Does your boss take note of your talents? That's why they employ you. Yeah? So each of you have your own talent and your genius in that field. Do you agree? Yeah? Yeah, definitely you will be able to do certain things better than other people. I'm not the fastest man on earth. Somebody runs faster than me. In fact, maybe a lot of people here can run faster than me. You know? But of course, this is part of it. So the perception is very important. You must believe that you are a genius. Okay? I'm going to show you this video. Okay, before that, I'm going to ask you something. Anyone can type more 43 letters, 43 words in a minute? Anyone can type 43 words in a minute? 43 words in a minute. Anyone here? No one. Okay? And who can dive head down into a swimming pool? Head down from a diving platform. Anyone can do that? You can do that. Very good, sir. Thank you. Okay? I repeat it. Oh, you can do that also. I can do that too. Alright? Okay, something very important I want to share because this is someone that inspired me. So I want to let you know that this guy exists. Okay? Do you want to be inspired? Yes. I feel inspired every day. I want to be inspired every day by someone. You know, even the kid over here. I want to be inspired by the kid as well. I want to inspire my kids as well. Because I got my kids as well. So I'm going to show you a video of this guy. Right? He inspires me every day. Okay? So take a look at this guy. Right? And he is a millionaire as well.
Designed to live fully. All my life, I've purposed to dream big, to try those things that seem impossible. And when people try to tell me that I can't, my only response is, why not? Just because I was born with no arms and no legs doesn't mean I can't accomplish great things. I love life and everything it has to offer. But I have a little chicken drumstick. I can also write, type 43 words a minute on a normal computer, and here I am. It's very hard to smile sometimes in life. I'm thinking to myself at age 8, Lord, what kind of life am I going to live? Who's going to want to employ me? What kind of career am I to pursue? I thought, who's going to want to marry me? I can't even have hands to hold my wife's hand. I wanted to end my life. I tried to end my life. This is too much for me. Life put me down. Like this. I'm down here. Face down. And I have no arms, no legs. It should be impossible for me to get back up. I will try 100 times to get up, and if I fail 100 times, if I fail and I give up, do you think that I'm ever going to get up? No. If I fail, I try again, and again, and again. For as long as I try, there's always a chance of getting up. Like this. Thank you. are worth more than diamonds.
No goal is too big. No dream is too far-fetched. It's as big as you can dream.
Can we give this guy a round of applause? Yeah, thank you. Okay, very inspiring guy. I believe that everyone can be like him. No, I mean be as successful as him. You want to be as successful as him?
Yes.
You all believe that you can do that? Yeah, very important. Okay, even though now he's a millionaire. Alright, very important. The perception is very important. Okay? Now, of course, success perception number two. I'm going to go quicker because this one I'll just touch on certain things. Alright, anyone has kids at home? Anyone can kids here? Okay, anyone has parents that you love a lot? Anyone has husband and wife or girlfriend that you love a lot? Okay, if the person sitting next to you, better raise your hand. Okay, so I need to borrow your imagination. Okay, something very important. Imagine now there is a plank of wood. Alright, 3 feet wide. Okay. And it's gonna span from one end of the swimming pool to the other end of the swimming pool. The length, you gotta imagine that. But the plank of wood, very, very stable. Right? This is very stable, the stablest wood in the whole world. Okay? I put it on the swimming pool end to end. Who is able to walk from one end to the other end? Raise your hand, please. Huh? Yeah, that's right. But how come only a few people raise their hand? Y'all can raise your hand. Y'all can walk over it. Yeah, everyone can. Okay, but now I want you to imagine that I put it on the first floor. One story high. Can you still walk over? Can, huh? Can, everyone still can? Okay. Now, I put it up all the way to Twin Towers. Petronas Tower in Malaysia. Who can walk from one end to the other end? Okay, I make it shorter lah. Marina Bay Sands. Who can walk from one end to the end? Raise your hand, please. Can walk.
But the thing is that
there is fear. Ah, true. But if you take that fear away, can you still walk? Correct. So this is what I'm trying to say. Okay? But just imagine now you have this fear. Can you still walk over from one end to the other end? Okay. So who can walk from one end to the end, even with this height and this plank of wood? Who can? Okay. Cannot. I'm going to offer money now. I'm going to offer 1,000. Who can walk from one end to the other end? 1,000. Any takers? Don't have. 1,000 there. From my own pocket, hard cash. Anybody? No. Okay, I up 20,000. Very fast, 20,000. I don't go 1,000, 2,000, 3,000. 20,000. Who can walk from one end to the other end? Height of Marina Bay Sands. Very windy, blowing. Huh? They're gonna walk from one end to the other end. Who can do that? 20,000. No takers. One person. Okay? 100,000. 100,000 cash. 100,000 cash now. Anyone? Fear factor. Okay, now I up a quarter million, 250,000. Anybody? Don't have. Oh, one person. We got one. Anna Brill, 250,000. She will do that. Very good. Okay, now I up to 500,000. I want everyone to raise their hand. 500,000. Anybody? Don't have. Only 250,000. 500,000. Don't have. 1 million. Don't have. Wow, you're very tough, crap. So I need to go to 10 million. No, I'm not going to go to 10 million. Alright, 1 million. But, you see, just like I asked this question, everyone has someone that you love, right? But imagine, now, the building is on fire. Okay? And your loved one is over at the opposite. What will you do? Who will just go across, save your loved one? Who will do that? 100%. $0. You realize something? Why? Why is this happening? Because your loved one is over there. Alright? So it's the same thing. The perception is very important. I want to start this e-commerce business. Is e-commerce business easy to do? You don't think it's easy to do? Not easy, yeah? Okay. But if your why is strong enough, it will be easy to do. I can guarantee that. Okay, this perception is very important. Remember that. Very, very, very important. I also tell my kids that as well. Okay? If your why is strong enough, nothing can stop it. Same for traditional business, same for e-commerce business, same for any type of business. Okay? Very importantly. So I'm going to go fast on this as well. So important is when your why is strong enough, you know your how. Right? So basically now we're going to tell you how. Okay? And of course, Steve Jobs also says the same thing. Okay? I'm convinced that perseverance is the thing that differentiates from other people. Okay? And of course, success is not like that. Win or lose. It's actually fail, 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 then after win. Okay? It's direct, not like that. It's a long means. And to understand that, because e-commerce is exactly the same thing. Okay? And of course, Warren Buffett, if you mix with the people that is better than you, do you become better? Yeah? Do you agree? Become better. So that's why when I mix with people who are clever than me, intelligent than me, better than me, I become better as well. Okay? And of course, the five people that I spend the most time with will be the average income that you earn. Okay? So it's important that you actually spend time with the people that has the knowledge, do the business, the e-commerce business, you will be able to reach that no matter what. Okay? And of course, some statistics. Now we go into the mainframe of the e-commerce business. Do you want to find out what is the statistics? Important. Yeah? Because you are doing e-commerce. Realize that population is 7.2 billion, not million, billion. So the market is very big. But who are the internet users? 3.1 billion. Well, that means it's 50% of the population, almost. Is it a big market? Yeah? No boundaries, huh? Big market. And also at the same time, active social media, what does it tell you? 2.7 million. Anyone has social media account here? Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, right? Everyone has, right? But what do you all do with your social media account?
Chit-chat.
Chit-chat, find out what my friend eat today, what my friend eat in the morning, what my friend eat at night, the supper, the durian, whatever, isn't it? You all know, right? But does it help you to generate income? But imagine now you can generate income from social media. Isn't it powerful? You all want to learn that? Everyone wants to learn that? Yeah? So we also teach you, alright? Actively to engage in social media to help you generate income from business. Alright? From business. Alright? And of course, unique mobile users. 3 billion. What does it? What is important about this? Do you know that now if your website is not mobile responsive, your customers will not stay. You realize that? Because everyone has a handphone. And it transits all boundaries. You know why? Because even the people in the poor countries has a mobile phone, right? But not everyone has a tablet. Or not everyone has a laptop, isn't it? Do you agree? Yeah? So it's important. Because you need to know all these figures so that you know what we are going to. Of course, active mobile social account, alright? So, internet use, where are we? You realize that Singapore ranked very high. Anyone hasn't touched a computer or laptop or a mobile phone that access the internet today? Raise your hand. Who hasn't? Oh, you haven't used your phone today? Have. Alright? So, as long as you're connected, you are online. Okay, important. So Singapore rank, very high. You look at it, it's 81%. Singapore ranking is very, very high. So what does it tell you? The market is very big. Even in Singapore, active users. But of course, globally, it's also a lot of people. Okay, so these statistics will actually help you in your business. Because all these are knowledge that we need to have. And of course, e-commerce. Wow, this is the fantastic word that I love. Okay, e-commerce itself, Singapore also ranked very high. But of course, you look at the market, which UK, Germany, South Korea. Okay, the percentage of national population and who have bought something online. Anyone has bought online recently? Something online recently? See, the statistics here very high. The percentage here is quite high. You compare the people here and bring it outside, the statistics very high. Okay, so that means there's a market, right? Isn't it? Do you agree? Okay, so it will actually help you, you know, all these statistics. And you realize that this is a recent trend even in Asia itself. Anyone has bought something 5 years ago? Anyone buy online 5 years ago? Not many, yeah? 5 years ago, eh? Okay. But you realize that there are more people buying online now. 3 years, 2 years. Recent trend only started for me. But what does it imply? Alright, certain markets are not doing well. Okay, of course, social media use. Wow. Number one, Singapore. See, number one in the world. Okay? Active social media account, top network in each country, alright, compared to the population, the overall population. Okay, ranking for Singapore is very high. These are the new statistics in January, right? And of course, Facebook is the highest. Alright, if you want to know which is the one to target in terms of your market, you have to go into this. Facebook, alright? And of course, all others, engine as well, all other search, this media as well, social media. WeChat is also quite high. Facebook Messenger and all the WhatsApp. WhatsApp. Yes, also very, very high. Okay? And of course, mobile commerce. These are the statistics as well. Singapore also ranking very, very high. Okay? And of course, active social platforms. Okay? WhatsApp is the best way to connect with people now. Anyone send an SMS recently? We don't know yet. Oh, you did that? One. I only sent one SMS last week, I think. One only. As they say, SMS is dying. But this media is booming. You realize that? Okay. So, is the telco suffering? Yes. Because SMS, people don't use radio. Last time, National Day, New Year, you all send messages, right? Happy New Year! You know how much they earn? Exactly the same thing. But their revenue go down for SMS. But something boom. Right? So it's important. Right? E-commerce by device. That's what I was mentioning. Right? All the other devices, the percentage is increasing as well. Right? Especially for mobile phone. Okay? When you want to buy something, you can buy something online exactly using your mobile phone. Very important. Okay, and you realize a recent trend. What is Singtel doing? SingPost doing. Has anyone used this recently? Never. Machine. It's called Pop Station. You order something, they deliver and put it inside. You go and key in your code word, whatever, the account, and after you can retrieve it. Right?
Won the consolation prize.
Oh, that's good. Okay, so this is important because this is a recent trend. And what is actually happening out there? Are the retail stores doing well? Not doing well. I just made a comparison. Recently, because I'm in the property market, right? I buy laser pointer. Okay? This type of laser pointer, outdated already. Not green color. Outdated. You know what's the latest trend? Green color and blue color. And the dot, very big one. That's the difference. The reason is, last time when I want to buy something, I have to go to the bookshop, and not every bookshop sells a laser pointer. Okay? It took me a while before I find one. Then it cost me how much? $39 for one. But you know, recently I bought one, I bought two online. You know how much does it cost me? Lesson. But how much? Example. Half the price. I bought it for $12 only. Very trendy, very nice. Point, very far. I can go. The stadium there, very high. I can point. Better and also stronger and cheaper. So that means some people are buying online more. I'm a typical example. I buy online. Okay? These five rules of wealth will actually help you in your business, in e-commerce as well. Okay? What is the thing? Do you all agree that time is money? After I flash this word, everyone got confused. I flash this statement for a purpose. Because your mind, your eyes are seeing, then after you try to analyze. But if I would ask you now, is time equals to money? Do you all agree that time equals to money? Yes, most of us. But does your boss pay you for your time? Alright. But what does your boss pay you for? Your boss pay you for your value, isn't it? Pay you for the value that you're able to put into the company, isn't it? Because of your skill, is it? They cannot get another person that has no knowledge to spend the time there on. Right? Isn't it? Okay? So actually, value equals to money. For example, this laser pointer, I'm using this. Do I care how much time is actually spent developing this thing? I don't. But I do value it because of its purpose. It can point, it can help me. If not, I have to run, laptop, and talk. I have to go there, talk again. It helps me, isn't it? So the value of this thing is more important, isn't it? So, value is money. Okay, accept. So this is a perception. The five rules of wealth is very, very important. It will help you in your business. Okay, make money versus wealth. Who likes to make money here? Oh, everyone. But not everyone raised their hand. Who likes to make money? Who likes to build wealth? Build wealth. I like to do both. Okay, important. What is the definition of making money and building wealth? Make money when you work, you get money, right? You sell something, you get money, right? But what is the difference between wealth? Wealth is also money, right? More than money. Wealth is actually something that you have, you don't have to work, still there. You can have the same lifestyle, it's still there. You will still come in. So do you want to build wealth? Is online e-commerce business a wealth generating income? Do you always have to be there physically to do the work? Don't have to. You know, precisely this is what we need to have. Because everyone has a job. Everyone probably has a business. But we don't want to be always there to look over the business to do our job. Then we get income. So is it important to have another income? While you still have a job, is it important? Yeah, it's important. You need to have a second income. That's precisely what we want to do online. Okay? So important to build wealth. And of course, wealth can come from different areas. Offline as well as online. You all agree? Okay, so which one you choose to do? Both. Why not? Yeah. But imagine your offline wealth is like this. Is she making wealth? She's trading time for it as well. So I give you a choice. You want to do offline this way or you want to do it this way? Who likes to do it this way? Raise your hand. Who likes to do it this way? Raise your hand. So everyone wants to do it this way, right? Agree, yeah? Everyone wants to do it this way, yeah? So that I can have 100% consensual, yeah? Okay? And of course, imagine this. Now, what you want to sell online? Online is very big. You can sell everything, isn't it? Can you sell diapers? Can you sell spectacles? Yeah? Can sell. But imagine, what is the most important thing that you must sell? What is the biggest issue that? What is the, okay, basically you target the biggest market problem. What is the biggest problem out there now? Anyone knows? Anyone knows? No money. Is it no money? No money, is it the biggest problem out there? It's always there. But it's not the biggest, it's something that started, you know, that probably we can actually target. Is it important? You need to do your research, right? Okay? So what is the biggest problem now? Anyone here above 40? No, above 39, sorry, above 39 also. Anyone above 39 here? Okay. What is the problems that you have? Health. Okay, what else? Anything else? No money is a general thing, lah. Everyone knows. Okay? Any other problems there? Lesser energy? Gives you ache here and there? You all feel that? Yeah? So aging population has got a lot of related things. But why do we go into this aging population? Do you realize that the people, so-called the baby boomers, right? Baby boomers are those that are born later than 1945, after World War II, right? They drive the market. When baby boomers started producing more babies, baby boomers are born, they drive the baby care market, right? The food, you know? And after that, they grow up, they become teenager, McDonald's started, you know, drive the market. So what happened to baby boomers now? Aging. Yeah. Anyone has got more than three siblings here? Three siblings? I only got two siblings. Three siblings. Anyone got three siblings? Yeah? Imagine your parents, do they have more siblings? Yes? My parents has got 10 siblings on each one. My dad has got 10 siblings. My mom has got 7 siblings. So is the population big? Big, huh? So are these all in the same category? Aging? Yeah? So they are driving the market. So we must know what is driving the market. Alright? And of course, this is the most important rule. Alright? Use destructive technology. What's the difference? What is destructive technology? Anyone a user of Nokia? Sorry, Ericsson. I mean not now, last time. Anyone use? Not now. Okay? I was a Nokia user. Alright? Do you know that these two brands are the biggest mobile producer last time? So how come suddenly they collapsed? Yes, alright. But certain things you have to realize. iPhone came out. Was Apple into mobile phone last time? Not at all. But it came out with a phenomenal product. Technology. Right? A destructive one. That is able to take over existing market. So what happened to them? Obsolete. But what makes them obsolete? Do they have inventory? A lot of products on the shelf. In the factory. They have factory that's producing all these products. Suddenly, they cannot react. So, do you want to own the factories and all those things producing it, or you want to own the technology? Yes, correct. So, disruptive technology is something that is very important and is actually becoming a norm. All right, and the steps in this technology is actually faster and faster. You realize that, right? The number of years to do something, it has shortened and shortened. Very soon, we can fly to outer space already. You know what I mean? Very fast. But I don't know when it will come through. But these are the things that is driving the technology. Technology is becoming faster and faster. Right? If your phone don't work so fast enough, you become a bit impatient already. Okay, this is what I'm trying to tell you. Disruptive technology. Okay, so to recap, all these are the rules. The five rules mindset, alright? And importantly, where are you going to apply to it, alright? Find the hottest trend. You know what's the hottest trend now? Anyone know what's the hottest trend? Arbo trend? Okay. Basically, I also don't know. But I found that you can actually go to Google and find trend. Okay? Because you need to know what you want to sell, isn't it? You need to go and do survey, right? Does anyone still do survey here? They don't. Basically, you go and find information. This Google Trends, I always use. I always find things that I want to find. Right? What is it? An upward trend or downward trend. So importantly is this tool itself is very useful. Okay? I just did a, for example, what did I search for? Okay, how to lose weight. Okay, I just put how to lose weight. And Google is so smart, no? I did, now if you do a search, usually you don't type one word or two words, isn't it? You do how to cook laksi lemak. Alright, then you come up. So imagine Google is so smart, it's able to give you a statistics based on how to lose weight. Isn't it? Powerful, right? Okay, exactly the same thing that I want to emphasize. Okay, find the hottest trend. Rule number two, application. Okay, sorry, rule number one. Okay, of course, you want to go into high demand into the business. Important, prove that the business is doing well. Where are you going to find the statistics? Okay, these are the things that you can source them for the proof of business managing for the upper trend. For example, two ways to find out. You can go and look at the company stocks, the industrial stocks, alright, and see whether they are doing well. For example, this is just one example. P&G bought over SK2, their stock right now. Okay, or you can get data for regulated industry. Example, direct selling, real estate, insurance. Alright, these are the things. I've got a statistics for something, alright? Amazon online. Okay? These are the biggest players in online market now. Okay? Imagine now, Amazon. Do you want to buy Amazon share? Are they doing well? Are they doing well? Yeah, they're doing well. Amazon, Apple, right? All this will give you the statistics of the business. So imagine now I give you the opportunity to buy Amazon share at $5 per share. You want to buy? You want to buy one, right? Because it's doing well. Okay? And of course, you realize something. All these online business, what are they related? Is there a similarity? Is there a similarity in them? Anyone can find a similarity? Okay, I let you know. Okay, basically, all these, for example, Amazon, Walmart, Staples, Shears, Macy's, all these, what are they doing? E-commerce. E-commerce distribution. Realize that? That means our majority, if we add together, a lot of market. Okay? So prove that a business is doing well. At the same time, you need to have phenomenal product. What is phenomenal product? Anyone use is a user of Colgate or Dali? They all brush you. You do right. Anyone use Colgate? Okay. Anyone use Dali? Okay. Good. So important. But do you know that? Do they need to inform you or remind you to actually buy their product? Don't have to. So how long have they been automatically earning your money? 30 years? 40 years? About that? So is their product phenomenal? Yeah, don't need a reminder. Anytime can buy. Okay? So the product itself must be phenomenal at the same time correctly priced. So if you have a product, for example a Colgate, price $30 per kit. Anyone want to buy? No. But imagine this product, one brush, all white one. Who wants to buy? Per tip is $30. See, there's still market there. There's still market. So when you price your product correctly, you will be able to capture market. Even though it's able to do a certain thing, it will also buy as well. Alright? So number three. And number four, consumable or recurring. Alright? You need to have recurring or consumable. You need them to come back and buy. Alright? At the same time, you need to have a distribution channel. What's the distribution channel? Anyone bought something from recently from all these supermarkets? Yeah? These are distribution channel. FairPrice, Cold Storage, Careful, and Sing-Song. Okay? But do you know what is the biggest distribution channel out there? Anyone got any idea? The biggest distribution channel out there? Sir? NTUC? That is is locally only, right? Internationally? What's the biggest distribution channel? Walmart. No. It's www. That is the biggest distribution channel. And do you know that it's through the mobile phone? Can you buy grocery online now? You're using your mobile phone? You can. That is the biggest distribution channel. So do you want to have a pie in it? A share in it? It's important. Okay? So application and use disruptive technology. So if your mobile, if your your website is not mobile friendly, very good to do. Because it's going towards this trend already. Okay? I'm gonna go faster, alright? Do you know this two guy? This is Li Ka-shing, that I mentioned him. Who is this guy? Jack Ma, yes. One of my idols. Okay? But do you know that, huh? It took him only 14 years to overtake Li Ka-shing. Li Ka-shing was the Asia's richest man. So Jack Ma is doing what? E-commerce. Right? So e-commerce is able to help you build wealth in the shortest time. How powerful is that? No boundaries, on. Alright? Oh, sorry. Okay, before I go on, you know Google and Apple, both of them are big companies, right? Are they competitors? Yes, they're competitors. Who thinks that they're competitors? Who thinks that they're not competitors? Who don't know what I'm talking about? They're competitors. iPhone, use what?
iOS.
Google, use what? Android. So they are competitors. But do you know that last year they came together and set up a company? Do you know? Do you know what kind of industry they went into? Is it IT? Is it mobile phone? Or is it other things? Do you want to find out what they went into? Are they the biggest company in the world now? One of the biggest, huh? They have the most data worldwide, especially for Google, right? You know what industry they went into? You want to know?
Yes.
I bet they don't know. Last year, they set up this company, anti-aging. When I found that out, I was shocked too. But I realized something, they have the most data. And they know that people want it. People are searching for it. They set up this company combined called Calico in anti-aging. So is the market proven that it's big by them? Yeah, it's big by them. Right? And they pump me how much? 500 million. And it's going to increase to 1.5 billion. Okay? So imagine that. They have the best statistics already. So it's proven, isn't it? I don't have to go out and do survey. I don't have to go out and ask my relatives, my friends, what is the best thing to sell? What is the best market to go into? Alright? Because Google has the statistics. Alright? And of course, it has helped me to generate this amount of sales revenue in just 1 year. Okay? Because the market is big. I'm talking about global. And do you want to find out what is the product that we sell online? You want to know? You want to know that I show you?
Yes.
You want to know? Okay. So I'm going to show you this short clip. Right, I don't know whether you have seen this. Alright, just take a look.
Very, very thin layer. I'm just tapping So now, while you're fanning that, let's say for women, can you apply it below makeup or above makeup? What do you do?
Yes, you can. You can use SLA just before or after your makeup. First of all, you want to do all your preventative maintenance and all the good stuff first.
So you can see, this product, is it phenomenal? Is it disruptive? Will it affect the skincare industry out there? Anyone would like to use it? Now, if I go out, I look for people who has eye bag. Very bad eye bag. Because this will actually help you to reduce eye bag in just 1 minute. Just 2 minutes or maybe 3 minutes at the maximum. So is there a market out there? Does the women like it? Women, do you like it? Yeah, you like it? Yeah. Because it actually helps you to look good. Right? Especially some older folks, they have very, very heavy eye bag. Okay? It can actually help you. So you think there's a possibility of doing people using this product? Is it big? Yeah, it's big. That's the reason why we are able to generate this amount in just 1 year. Okay? But what do you need to start with? You want to sell online, right? Yeah? You want to sell online? You want to target the biggest distribution center, right? Worldwide web. So what do you need? An e-commerce website, isn't it? Does your website need to be interactive? Is it difficult to do a website? How much does it cost? Any guess how much does it cost to do a website? Not the normal type. I know how to create a website. Not the normal type, but those that actually can order things, process your stuff, and also at the same time do payment. How much does it cost? Is it going to be easily 5 figures? You agree that it's going to be easily 5 figures? Yeah? And what else? Do you need to have maintenance on the website? Does it cost you? Yeah, it does. You need to have all this maintenance. And also at the same time, do you need to ship the product locally as well as internationally? Your customer order from Canada, do you need to ship it to them? You need to. Papua New Guinea, Africa, do you need to ship to them? You need to. Yeah? So is it difficult to do shipping? Is it a headache? Headache, right? If you have done business before, you know that shipping will require a lot of things. Approval, licensing, so. You need to declare, right? So these are the things that you need to have. And so do you need to have stock? Do you need to go and buy stock? Where's the best place to buy stock in the world? Any guess? China. China product, is it good? And there's also a good one. You need to source the right one. Anywhere in the world, if you source a product, right? You need to know who are the good supplier and who are the bad ones. You also need to assess all these things. Do you agree? Yeah? Actually, China has a lot of products that's very, very good. The quality is also as good. But you need to find them. You know, there's always good and bad, right? That's why you can compare, isn't it? Yeah? So you need to find a good supplier. Do you all like to find good supplier? Is it important to do your business? To find good supplier? You need to have. Right? You don't something that you order 10,000 pieces from China but come over to Singapore, it cannot work. Right? This mic cannot work. This mic cannot work. Right? You cannot sell at all. Right? For example. Okay? And of course, find customer. Does customer come to you straight? They don't. Right? You need to find them. Is it difficult to find customers? Where do you find them? How do you engage with them? Right? Very important. So we'll teach you all these things. Of course, online and offline to find customers. Okay? And of course, if you do it alone, what happens? You don't experience, isn't it? Anyone has e-commerce experience here? Beside me? Or some, what do you do?
I work with an e-commerce solution.
Oh, I see. Okay. E-commerce solution. Okay. But do you sell products online?
No.
Okay. So that's one thing. Alright? You're a solution provider, but you don't do the selling, right? Yeah. So it's a service provider. Okay? So it's important. If you don't have experience, is it easy to do it on your own? Not easy. Same thing on traditional business and e-commerce business, similar. Right? The platform is different. And how much time do you need? And of course the money. Okay? Do you know why that most people who start up doing e-commerce business, why they fail? You know why? Because they're trying to do everything. Imagine you do everything. You need to set up your own website. You need to do your own codes, everything, HTML. Then after that, you need to maintain your own website. You know, do your hosting, everything. Then you achieve your own products. Then after that, you're going to carry stock. Then after that, you're going to find customers. Then after that, you don't experience. That's why most people who do that fail. Right? This Saturday itself, okay, we're going to have a course. Alright? Which is going to teach you a three-track success system. Okay? We call it the e-commerce millionaire partnership. Do you want to partner with me? With the experience? Oh, no one. Okay, important thing is we will teach you how to do all these things. Okay, how to set up a website, and of course, immediately you'll be able to have your own e-commerce website. And what will you experience? Important. Alright? Skill number one, instant money tree. What is instant money tree? That means you find products that people are dying to buy. Set up an e-commerce website. No need IT skill. Okay? Or pay web designer to do it. That's number one. Huh? Okay? And of course, set up your own e-commerce website, right? Professionally done and generate sales, right? In more than 100 countries. More than that, you can do more, okay? And also at the same time, but you don't need to have technical knowledge. Zero technical knowledge, you can do that. And of course, use disruptive technology to generate 12 million in just 1 year. It's proven, it has been done, all right? And of course, you see life. Who wants to be the one to be able to become younger 5 to 10 years using the product? Who wants? Anyone? Yeah? Who is willing to try? Yeah? There are people who is willing to try. Look younger, you know, in 5 to 10 years, in just 1 minute. And of course, at the same time, licensing approval. Is it difficult to get licensing approval? No. When you want to set up a business or you want to bring products into a country, do you need approval? Is it difficult? It can be quite tiring though. It takes a long time though. Ah. Singapore HSA, for example, ABA, you have to go through all these things. Right? And also at the same time, we help you to save the headaches of doing logistics and stocking. No need to deliver, no need to stock. 100% subtle for you. Who is interested? Nobody interested. Okay. At the same time, skill number two, unlimited customers, unlimited clients. And where do you find them? Yes. Internet. And especially where? Social media. Correct. So we will teach you exactly where to find unlimited customers for free. For free, yeah? The word is for free, yeah? What does it imply? Zero advertising cost. Do you agree? Operation, zero. Zero cost of advertising. Okay? Instantly, customer who wants to buy a product now, okay? From the internet, free. Find them. And of course, use social media, for example, Twitter, to find desperate customers. Now, Do you know that Twitter sometimes people complain, huh? My airbag very big lah. Can you find them? You can find them. You know? It's also a solution. For example, a solution for certain problems that they have. And also at the same time, Facebook strategy. We're going to teach you. Alright? Guarantee to attract people to your business. Alright? To your e-commerce website to buy products for free. Imagine that. Okay? And of course, use search, copy and paste technique to get unlimited sales from forums. Anyone a forum user here? Yeah? Y'all go forums? Forum itself, does the solution come from immediately from someone? Or is it been there for a long time already? Some of the search, for example, I want to find a remedy for headaches in some forum. The solutions are, right, the solve to solve this issue probably has been there for 2 years already. Yeah? Problem is like that because people add on. Right? So does it mean that you do one time, you get repeated customers? You do. Because people go in and search. People go in and find solution because problem is like a community, right? Do you agree? Right, for example, I got a remedy for headache, I got a remedy for eye bag. You give the solution. Does it say that? Does it say that? It does say that. So you can use forum to generate unlimited sales. Okay? At the same time, automation. Who likes to automate your business? Automation is very, very important. We'll teach you exactly automation for your business. Alright, how to make it into autopilot and at the same time build wealth. Okay? Make money without working and automate your business. You can stay at home, check link, and you can still generate income. Who likes that? Oh, y'all don't like. Who likes that? Yeah? Generate income even though you're shaking your leg at home. That's important because that is the time where you build wealth. Alright? And it can come from internationally, worldwide, from anywhere. Okay? Important. And turn one customer into 1,000 or more. Alright? Because this is true attraction. People are attracted to your product. People are attracted to the e-commerce website. Alright? And also at the same time, make it into an automatic ATM. Alright, using only 1 or 2 hours a day and show you exactly how to get the sales revenue for you by Monday. Okay, it's very, very fast. That means it's internet, it's speed. Okay, so the recap, the skills I walk away this Saturday. Alright, exactly how to set up your e-commerce website without any IT skills. Alright, and also to find customers. Okay, and also run it on autopilot. So these are some of the apprentices that we have. Alright. Previously, right? This Jess, right? In 2 months, generated over $46,000 in sales revenue. Okay. Francis, in just 1 month, $46,000 sales. In just 1 month. Michael, $65,000 in 2 months. All right. Laura, when she was on holiday, okay, 58,000 in 2 months, alright, because it's on autopilot. And Ryan, 65,000. Petra, she is from Germany, alright, 60,000. And Lionel, 49,000 in 2 months. 94,000. Okay, 94,000 in 2 months, okay. Using the automation. So what is the total investment? What do you think is the total investment? I know you're very quiet now. Okay, but before I go into that, can I have some apprentice, past apprentice to come, actually come out and share? Okay? Waiton, would you like to come out and share? Can we give her a round of applause? Hi, this is the lady, Waiton.
Good evening, everyone. I graduated from this program a few months ago, I'm a full-time communications personnel. Okay, I work in a design firm. So I'm still working full-time now, but I'm doing this on a part-time basis because I feel the need to protect myself against the ever-changing new economy now, because times are moving so fast, you know. I worry that when I hit my 40s, I'm going to get retrenched. I don't have a stable job. So getting into this business really is to immunize myself in certain ways to make sure that I have an income when, you know, suddenly I don't get a job. What I find really valuable about this course is the fact that after you join it, there is a group of people, a community, right, where you're working together for a common goal. I find that very assuring. And also, sometimes, I mean, I've done freelance photography before. So the business itself, right, it's a very lonely business when you do it alone. But when everyone does it together, it gives you power, it gives you support. And that's what I find the most valuable thing about doing this business. Yeah. Okay, thank you.
Thank you very much. Okay, I'd like to invite the sister also. Okay, the sister. All right. That's Weizhen, this is Weiling. Can we give you a round of applause? Thank you.
Hello everyone. My name is Weiling. I'm actually a staff nurse. I've been a staff nurse for 15 years. And recently I just quit my job because I find that I don't have time with my family. I don't have my social life. Everything is about my patient. So I decide to quit my job, and at the same time I want to change my life. I want to have a, like what my sister said, I want to prepare myself because I'm going to be 40 very soon. I need to prepare myself for my future. I don't want just stick in one job. I want to have another income to protect myself. So that's why to go into this online business.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Thank you. Can we give you a round of applause? Okay, now back to this part. What do you think is the total investment that we need to start the online e-commerce business?
500.
Imagine you have to do all these things, the stock, everything, the online e-commerce website, everything, to make it interactive. The investment now is 15,000. Who is ready to do that? Raise your hand. Anyone? Anyone? Raise your hand. No? No one? So we can go back already. Who is ready? 15,000, but now you don't have to pay me, no? Only when you make 15,000 a month, then you pay. Is it fair? You think it's fair? Is it okay? Only when you make 15,000 a month, then I will collect this from you. Is it fair?
Yeah.
But you can pay by installment also lah. You like it? You want to change your family's life? Keep your job lah. I don't need to keep your job now. Keep your job. Who is ready? Okay. Can I have everyone to sign up please? Then at least I know that you guys are ready. Okay? Just sit a bit too long, a bit like sleepy. Okay. So now it's going to be 15,000. Who is ready? Wow, no hands. Okay, never mind. I do something different. Today? No. Okay, 2,500 only. Who is ready? Give you passive income all the time though. Worldwide, eh? Every month. Who is ready? Wow, today the crowd not so. Someone is ready. Ah, we got 15,000. Yeah, okay? 15,000. No, 2,588. Now it's 2,588. Who's ready? Anybody ready? Okay, today I'm going to do something special. Do you like special promo?
Yeah.
Promotion, do you like? No?
Yeah.
SG50 promotion, do you like? Who likes SG50 promotion?
Yeah.
You have to like that, I don't give already. Who likes? Well, a lot of people like, huh? Today, very special price. 450 only. 450, who's ready? Wow, see, there's someone ready. So you can give a form already. So the rest are not ready. Later we will answer your question. Not to worry. So 450 no one wants. Okay, the class itself will be on this Saturday, alright? 27, 10 a.m. to 4 p.m. Who wants to attend? Who wants to attend? Okay, I like to give back to people, alright? I like to do something different. I like to inspire people, okay? Can I say that if you are able to make this money, can I ask you to donate to charity 10% of your earnings? Is it okay? Is everyone okay?
Yeah.
To donate back 10%?
Yeah.
Alright? So today, what I'm going to do is something special. Alright? That we have never done before. We're going to sponsor you 100%. That means we collect $0 from you. Is it okay? Who is ready? 100%. No one wants to clap hand. 100%. Who is ready? Please go to the back and collect the forms. We need you to fill out the forms. All right. The training will be at Toa Payoh. Okay. You pay $0 only for today. Okay. Because I believe in giving back. That's the only thing I ask you all to do. When you earn the money, please donate at least 10%. Of your income to charity. Can we have that? Okay? So, when you're ready, please go to the back and fill out the forms. Alright? Take the forms from my colleague. Just fill out the forms. Right? Because I believe in giving back. That's the only reason I'm giving it free today. Okay? Nothing else. Alright? Thank you very much. My name is Andy. Thank you very much.